Hello everyone. In this segment, we learn how to color animations created on paper by digital inking and painting. So what is digital inking and painting? Digital ink and paint is the modern version of traditional process. In this process, the final animation is converted into vector drawings and then is colored with the help of softwares. Here the animator is painting a scene by using software tools and brushes. These softwares has a library of abundant brushes, effects and simulations which can be used and incorporated in the work within seconds. Digital art is an augmented reality of the physical environment. In the clip shown, the artist is painting the background of a corner street shop. He has freedom of choices and freedom of doing mistakes that liberates his mind from stereotypical thinking. With softwares, anyone can try any number of drawing mediums using unlimited textures and effects. Once a very time-consuming and labor-intensive method, like traditional animation, with the help of digital tool, has now become more efficient and cost-effective to produce. To experience this digital method of inking and painting, we will paint a short animation, where we already have a completed 2D animation. This is the character sketch on paper. Now we'll transform it into digital medium to further ink and paint. There are two ways to ink and paint animation digitally. First, animation prepared on paper is then transformed digitally for the final color look. Second, animating and painting digitally with the software from the beginning. As we have already done the 2D animation, we'll go with the first option for transforming the 2D drawings into vector. Rough images to clean up. The rough sketchy lines do have fluidity, but they have a raw look of broken and unfinished work. Cleanup is always a necessary step in 2D animation. So after cleanup of all the frames, we will move to next step of scanning the images. Once the cleanup is done, scan the drawings. Things to keep in mind while scanning. First, registration must be same for all the drawings. Second, the resolution must be at minimum 72 ppi. Third, check the scanner settings for contrast and brightness. Fourth, plan the naming convention of the drawings. Fifth, keep the drawings with TIFF or PNG as file extensions. For to know the complete digital process, please have a look at the continuing part as well.